This is the world's smallest camera. And today I'm going to be finding out if my full-size DSLR can be replaced by this tiny camera. Now, the plan is simple. I'm going to be taking three different photos using different techniques, and then we're going to see how they compare. Now, I started off with a product shoot. As usual, I took photos of my rings, and it seemed to handle this pretty okay.
That's not actually that bad. Honestly, I expected worse.
I don't know if you've ever seen this before, but this is a mini camera, and as a digital camera girly who has like 5+ digital cameras, not gonna lie, I'm a little pricey on that, but this is the photos and videos, and like, it just blows my mind because I didn't even know this was a thing. And this is my boyfriend filming me. I kind of try to make this video in like a really organized way, but yeah, it comes with an SD card. It comes with like 128 gigabytes, 32, whatever you want, but this is how it came out. Look at these videos. It gives like 1990s, early 2000 vibes. Let me know your thoughts on this, because this is insane.
Ever wanted to capture every moment without a big camera? Meet Mini Cam. This tiny portable camcorder records in HD 1080p and fits right in your pocket. Perfect for all your adventures, indoors or out. Get yours today and start capturing memories.
I'ma take a frozen heart. Someone's gonna make it in the building of my broken part. Someone's gonna fix it. I'm the only one guy with the 10 things crying. I deserve a sanction.
I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.
Don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit.
They don't dance until we